Hi everyone, it's Dawn Monroe. Today I've got a feature in PowerPoint. It allows you to rehearse your PowerPoint with a coach and gives you some feedback. So I'm going to show you this live. Here I've got a presentation ready. And what I'm going to do is run my show. And I'll do that with this rehearse with coach. Let's see, it is slideshow here, rehearse with coach. So I'll go ahead and turn that feature on. It begins my PowerPoint. And now I can say I am starting to rehearse. Now, if I want real-time feedback, I can get it. So here I'm gonna go ahead and start rehearsing. And so I am going to do my show. Welcome everybody. We're doing Microsoft 365. And here we go. These are the kind of things I'm talking about. And you'll see one of my problems is adding too many times. And so it is listening to me and it's going to make those suggestions. Now, as I go through my program, and I finish up wherever I'm at, then I'll go ahead and escape out of here. And right away pops up a rehearsal report. And here it tells me different things. So you can give this a try. And especially if you're getting nervous before a big presentation, maybe this little coaching feature will be helpful to you. And you'll definitely pick up on things like the that I'm so guilty of. So I hope this tip helps you. Have a great, great day.